The first time I ever filmed a video using my new phone, the Galaxy S21 Ultra.